So come holler at your boy. You know what I'm saying? 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 Yeah. What should I do? What should I do? Should I do news truck? Do a little gossip right now? Let's see what's going on in the hip hop world, B. I'm saying Wessel News coming through. OG SoundCloud. Now, what the hell is going on with Nicki Minaj and why she keep throwing so much shade at Travis Scott because he has a number one record? Damn, baby girl, you need to slow down. Slow your roll and chill. It's not that serious. For real. Oh, shit. I see you, buddy. I see you. I don't know if I'm gonna catch you on the van, though. Not right now, baby girl. Not right now. Insidious. Now, if you want to go ahead and do a mission or something, holla at me. You want to go ahead and get this money in the lobby? Holla at me. That's how we doing it. I don't really know what else going on. I mean, NBA YoungBoy, if y'all follow NBA YoungBoy, he been tripping lately. But the thing is, no matter what the hell he talking about in his music, that shit be too hard and too gangster. You know, I suggest all his competitors, if any of y'all really know his competitors, like Fredo Bang. He got a cool little song out, you know what I'm saying? But don't waste all your time. You know what I'm saying? Don't waste all your time trying to make diss records. You feel what I'm saying? That's corny. Like, this little nigga dry. It don't matter what he talk about. He can talk about some Cheerios. And little nigga always hop on the beat and he be killing it. So let's not feed into that. You know what I'm saying? He didn't catch your homeboy. Well, he didn't catch your homeboys, but whoever catch your homeboys, catch your homeboys. You know what I'm saying? R.I.P. to G Money. But at the same time, let's focus on some positivity, cause it's a lot of his homeboys that been getting murked lately too. So, you know. We need to focus on some positivity, my young jits. And also for you people out there, this is Shay Trios, aka SoundCloud OG. And we want to focus on some positivity. We no longer want each other to keep killing each other over this gun violence, over this negativity. It's other things we can be out here trying to do. So let's focus on that. For real though. Yeah, so I guess this is really my first video with the news truck. And see Buddy over there acting wild. I ain't really trying to join nobody right now, dawg. No. Trying to get this money. I know it was Buddy over here. I know he was over here doing something hot. We gonna ignore this nigga. He look like he doing some hot shit. Man, it look like the police about to bag his ass. So what's going on in GTA world? You know what I'm saying? Who getting this money out here, man? Matter of fact, I'ma send y'all some advice. Damn, I got an incoming call. I guess I ain't doing that right now.
LJT, got a minute? I feel like our little enterprise is doing well, but it could be doing even weller. You know, if we upgraded the equipment. It's your outlay, so it's your call. But think about it.
Yeah, I'm back. Personally, I don't think nobody had to fly your news van than I do. Shit, we don't know how many people really got news van in this motherfucker.
Listen, Tony
I'm
Prince
like,
again.
Damn, bro, I just hung up the phone on one motherfucker and another nigga called me. For real, dog. We need to figure out how to get this money. For real. My YouTube family. See, when I ain't looking at the screen, that's when a nigga do some hot shit. And out, and there he put a nigga far as shit from the whip. All I know is that nigga had a Range Rover. Let me get on my CEO shit. Putting a penny on that nigga. Fuck the penny, we just gonna take the 300. I guess my aim got better. Now with that pussy hole at? Fossy. Trying to find the other dude. Where the other dude at? I see somebody with a tank. That don't even look like a good idea. Yeah, buddy done rolled out. I didn't even take the chance. I think I did see his name on that bitch. Okay, I see. Oh, it ain't a tank. Okay. Oh, Nice try, nigga. And oh, that is that nigga right there. Hold up. With the range. Got him. Pussy hole.
Hey, remember me? Let's say we dust off the old planning board, get the heist crew back together, arm ourselves.
No, nigga. Doing no heist right now. I'm gonna make $100,000 to sell one car. And they got the whole police force on my head. I told her I was gonna find his ass. I just ain't know how long it was gonna take. Damn, that bitch fast as shit. I got one of these. I think that's the long one. Yeah. I don't even know why you tried. I ain't about to call the police off. I'ma just slide on these niggas. I'm a beast out here, nigga. Next time a nigga try to slide on me, you better become prepared. I ran right up on that nigga with his homies. Damn, they found me. I got to go. Shit. I was about to say, is that an opening? Hey man, y'all hoes got the mood up. Shit. Go, 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 go. Hold up. I got niggas on my team? Oh. Y'all niggas just got the same color and shit. We Gucci. Let's see. I got no associate. Oh shit. Oh shit. You bitch ass nigga, you. You cold right up on me though. With the coon hat on. You cold right up on me though. That was smooth though, dog. You know it's the first time he ain't did shit. I was so much into the laptop, I wasn't even paying attention. That was a good one, homie. Yeah, I see your bitch head went right off the radar, too. Saying, come get this smoke, nigga. All off radar and shit, where you at? No, I do not want no talk on me, baby. And my shit all the way down there. Nigga caught me lagging like a motherfucker. I'ma go the other way. Nigga scurry as shit. Ain't even blow the whip up. Told you, boy. See, I fucked up. I got all nervous and shit. And he knew what time it was. That's why he blew them off. He just shot me instead, because he knew. Shit, one more missile, that shit would've went up in flames, though. I'm coming. Chill, I'm coming. Oh shit, I'm about to pull up in the club right now. You need to do some missions or something. Don't y'all got missions and shit when y'all purchase nightclubs? I'm about to pull up on you right now. I ain't know I had a nightclub on this street. That's slick. Right there. I got a chance to smoke that nigga. Hold up, matter of fact. Let me see that bite. Put that bit way on the block. I like this car, and then I don't like this car. It's that joint from Boys in the Hood. I'm paying attention. Whoa, Jesus Christ. I ain't fucking with Donut. I'm gonna let Donut slide. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, I'm so with you. What? If you know how I feel about my car these days.
That shit!
Dude!
Don't I gotta get off the radar just to smoke niggas and shit. I did that shit with no radar. Y'all letting Donut smoke y'all ass out there. Donut knows, sir. That's why I ain't come fuck with me. I'm high as fuck. Nigga still bust your ass on it. But Donut, try this motherfucking hand, ain't get nowhere. He ain't blow shit up. Damn, Donut.
If you gonna go off the radar, my nigga, you might as well go Ghost Operation.
A little 59 seconds ain't gonna do you no good, homie. I told you. So having it. Oh shit. I was just talking shit, Donut. You pulled it off, Donut. Just talking shit. Let's see, you got your aim right. I ain't fucking with you, Donut. You gangster. Hey, Donut, if you really want to kill niggas, you gotta be more gangster than that. Run up on niggas, man. You can't just be flying around and shit. That's that pussyfoot shit. Told you, bro. Anybody can do that. Anybody. Gotta be more original, man.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Sure.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Damn. All right, oh, yeah, I'm about to say, I ain't know this was here, but I didn't know this, man. Look at my baby right there. Donut ain't fucking with me. Put some bread on your head, little nigga.
Hey, which one of my skills is... How much you paying for this? Okay, okay. I'll make this happen.
Put 10 bands on Donut Head. First motherfucker to get Donut Head, I'll throw you some extra bread. Fuck Donut up. ASAP.
ain't you the snake in the grass? I like that shit. Who we gonna rob? Hey, they won't be expecting that one.
need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Is there something wrong with the line? Sure.
Shit, what's Gucci, nigga? And shit, over there, bitch getting blown up while I'm filling the applications and shit. Yeah, man, gotta do something with your life, man. Yeah, man. We going viral, man. I'm putting all my video clips on. They go on YouTube now. I ain't fucking off no more. I download it and I send it straight to YouTube. Shit, you gotta send me that joint. Yeah, I'm using the mic now. Now I use the mic. Hello? Oh, damn. Hold up. I gotta send you CoStream. You gotta accept it. Cause, like, I did a video like that earlier. Like, we live now, but I did a video like that earlier, and, yeah, all that bitch do is just record, like, the vocals and shit. See, now I got your vocals. Hold up, I'm in your lobby, right? Yeah, I recorded, and I recorded with Mixer, and then I go to the Mixer website on the laptop and download the movie, the video clip. So it's like I did one yesterday. I was walking around my garage talking about my different cars and shit. But you know your little character, he can talk. So he moves his lips when you talking. So I do it like that now, like be talking about random shit. Instead of just being all quiet and just have the bitch recording just the game. Yeah, so I be trying to talk and shit now. I'ma start this feed over though, cause I've been trying to upload my new resume and shit. Yeah, I think I joined it. Let me look now. Yeah, you in this lobby? It just said you in here. All right. About to start the bitch over.